We left Volga behind. The endless expanses of Russia stretch before us now. Regretfully, Duke was not destined to see them. Was his death a fault of mine? Was everything that happened on the bridge? It could be. It's a cruel world that we live in, and it's not our responsibility to fix it. We only wanted to pass through, and it was not my fault they screamed for blood. Their zealousness reminded me of the Metro, where people are indoctrinated into a lie. That the world is dead and there's nowhere to go. Anyone who questions it gets fed a different lie, that the war is still going on. Here it's electricity is a sin. Same difference, really.
Artyom. Wake up, dear.
Is he up yet? Artyom, the colonel wants you on the bridge. See you later.
Come on, wake up.
Thank you, Stepan.
I'm sorry to ask, Katya, but Nastya's father, he's dead.
Those guys,
doesn't matter.
Artyom, the colonel's waiting for you on the bridge.
Look, stop with this funeral mood. It is Duke we are talking about. Do you recall how he came back from the library? Same thing here.
Come here, Artyom. Listen. I had a talk with the Ark. All thanks to Tokarev. He got the decoder working.
Ark, come in. Come in, Ark. Over. Hey, this is Ark. Identify yourself. Over. This is Colonel Svetoslav Mionnikov speaking. I'm in command of his special operations force. We have received your signal and are currently heading your way. Do you copy? Over.
Yes, yes. They hear you loud and clear.
Who am I talking to?
Do you get this now, you doubting Thomas? I'm so excited my hands are still shaking. The minister himself! This is incredible! By the way, Artyom, you should take a look at the map. As you can see, we're heading almost straight for the Yamantown complex. Katya and Chris tell me that the line there is in decent condition. Surprising, really. Taking into account...
We are approaching the...